Principle of equality of matrices. Two matrices are said to be equal if both the given conditions are satisfied. Condition 1. Their order is same. Condition 2. Corresponding elements of both matrices are same. In other words, we can say if two matrices are equal, they should be exactly the same. Let's consider an example. Two matrices A and B are given, and we need to determine if both the two matrices A and B are equal or not. So let's check for the first condition. As you can see, the order of matrix A is 3 by 3 because matrix A has 1, 2, 3, 3 row and 1, 2, 3, 3 column. In the same way, matrix B is also 3 by 3. So we can say order of matrix A is equal to order of matrix B, which is equal to 3 by 3. Let's see if second condition satisfies or not. If we look closely, we can see all the elements of matrix A are exactly the same as elements of matrix B. So we can say, since all the elements of matrix A is same as the corresponding elements of matrix B, and both the two matrices A and B are satisfying both the two conditions, we can say matrix A is equal to matrix B.